All right, guys, so I don't know how much you guys are gonna be able to hear me because of how windy it is, but my computer blue screen today. I do not have the money at the moment to replace it, so if you guys are willing to help a YouTuber out or not, you know, it's all good. But yeah, so from now on, I will be having to put videos up via my phone, which will not be the greatest of things, trust me, because, you know, it just ain't great. But yeah, so this is not changing my plans for October. So, you know, that'll be my July 4th craziness video. If you haven't, you know, seen that one yet, it has semi-fully been confirmed that I will be possibly getting an interview with Tyler Mayne. For those of you who don't know, he played Michael Myers in the Rob Zombie Halloween and the original X-Men trilogy. He was Sabretooth, so that's really fucking cool, and he's got his, you know, he's a director, producer, actor, so he's very cool. I really want to meet him, get that opportunity to interview him, make that connection. Got to get that hustle going, you know? Hustle, 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 man. It's all about hustle. That's all YouTube is now, is hustle. Screw the drama. Drama is no fun. So, yeah, for now, that's the best I can say. Peace.